The vision will be carried out.
And
More churches will be planted.
I said,
and then more people will come to know the Lord. Now, to get this aim achieved, we have three categorical group of people to
accomplish.
We have first the visionary. Then the enablers. And then the sustainers.
Anyone now or move so
the visionary is the one who got the vision.
Yes. Yeah, when you say who again.
Like I puffer here.
Say yeah. Software.
The enablers are the elders and the deacons and
deacons.
These are the people who catch the vision.
Woman now almost
carry it forward.
Now we call
to the congregation.
Emma any part I wanna ask.
That's why when it comes to a time like this, the head pastor will call the elders and deacons and deaconesses. Share the vision with them.
And
because they are with the congregation, they go and tell the congregation. You see, shepherds talk to shepherds. Shepherds talk to shepherds. So when the shepherds talk to a shepherd. You know the elders are more or less shepherds. Because very often, most of the letters that Paul wrote, it was to the elder of the church.
Say Paul actually now if you come and penny for a was afternoon.
So more or less a pastor an elder is a pastor.
And you're not as a penny for what is a software.
They must be able to teach.
If you are an elder, you got to teach.
Yes.
Because sometimes the pastors are always high.
If he said,
but I thank God that Jesus, when he came, he wasn't always looking up
high.
Sometimes you look down
too.
One time you looked up and saw Zacchaeus. Then another time you looked down and saw that man who had been paralyzed for
38 years.
The pastors. Sometimes you look up and you look down.
It's a soft yes, I want to
now as I stand here, I stand as a woman of God.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
And with this, we have another group called the Men's Fellowship.
Now we want to yes now what?
The Women's Fellowship.
And yes now what?
And then we have the youth.
There's
a church in Ghana. I'm not going to mention the name. Because if I do, everybody knows it. But do you know what? When the men's fellowship meets, then the women's fellowship call them the Kumasapu people have met. These are the group that are killing the church. The church killers have met.
As a
men's group.
And
just
a
man
group.
But don't accept it here.
Yes.
Back home, how are men and really working?
I mean, you see, this is our heart.
And then when you talk about the women's fellowship,
I say, you can't help
with the son, serve the church.
And you know, you see, one more, a son, no, any.